We're just so thirsty for the God and His words, which is amazing. And God bless all of you in here because it's amazing. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Is there anybody outside? Can you guys come inside if there's still people in the kitchen? Is there anybody? You know, this whole week, I have been listening to Israel Houston, his preaching in Lakewood, and it was amazing. His preaching is always amazing, but one thing that hit through my heart is when he say, I want my life to be 24/7 thankful life. Amen? Amen? Can you repeat after me? I want my life to be 24/7
thankful life.
Just think about it. When you have 24/7 thankful life, you're just thankful. You don't think about negative stuff anymore. You don't think about what people tell you. You don't think about what hate coming you have. You don't know anything, but you know one thing, that is that God is good and He's doing great thing in your life, and you're so thankful for that. You're so grateful for that. That's the only thing you think about it when you have 24/7 life. Amen.
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 Amen. Are you ready? Are you ready to praise and worship? Are
yes.
you ready for it? Before I want you all of guys to stand up, I want to teach you a song that's called No Longer Slave. We're no longer in the bottom of Satan. Satan is over here. Amen.
Yes.
Amen. Amen.
Yes.
Amen. 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 Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord, for my
just want to thank you, thank you.
Overcome it. That's why we are overcomer. Amen? Amen. We're the overcomer. Sometimes I think I'm not an overcomer because it's because when Satan told me, you can't do this, you can't do that, you can't do this, you can't do that. But no, God blesses you. You can do anything through Christ. Amen? Amen. 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 This is how we overcome.
Yeah.
Just be standing. If you're going to be standing there, you're not getting anything. Amen. God is only to give people who is ready for His presence. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. One more song. One day, and then we'll go to praise and worship. It's okay. Hallelujah. It's still
Amen.
Good. God is still good. Let's try it again.
More than I can hope or dream of, sure pour your favor on me. One day in the house of God,
better than a thousand days.
More than a thousand days of war.
So blessed,
I can't contain it. a soul, but you gotta give it away. Your love just needs a little
heart.
You are more than enough for me. So less, I can't contain it.
Yes, no.
So much you gotta give it away.
Hallelujah.
Your love just needs a little. You are more than enough for me.
You are.
You are more than enough for me.
You are.
You are more than enough
you
for
are,
me.
You are,
you are more than enough for me.
Yes, you are, Lord. Yes, yes. Give him a praise. Give him a praise. Give him a praise. Oh, it's Lord. You're more than enough for us, Lord. Your presence is more than enough for us, Lord. Oh, oh, hallelujah. Hallelujah. Can we just speak in tongue right now? It's just so powerful here. It's just God is here. I know that God is here. Just speak in tongue right now. Just speak in tongue. It's okay. It's okay. Just speak in tongue. A great God, your love is so thick, your kindness is so big, just so big. It just, oh hallelujah, just so big. I can't even imagine it, Lord. You're so good to us. You're so nice to us. You're so kind to us. Your loveness is so big for us. Oh hallelujah, hallelujah. You are forever in my heart. You see.
Your faithfulness to me.
for your faithfulness. Thank you, Lord, for your
faithfulness.
Thank you, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Just talk to him right now. Just talk to him right now. I don't care who you are. I don't care if you speak in tongues or not. Just talk to him. Just talk to him right now. Just talk to him. Talk to him what you're thankful for. That's what you have to do right now. Go. Oh, hallelujah. Just so big, it's just so big. Your blessing every day, every minute, every second, you have been blessing us. Thank you so much for the Lord. Thank you so much for the Lord. Thank you for bringing everyone in here, Lord. Thank you for making them blessed. Thank you for making them feeling love in your presence, Lord. Thank you so much, Lord. In the name of Jesus, I pray. Amen and amen.